Now, love is not feeling. You say, I feel I love him. It's not feeling. Love is doing. Love is a verb.
It's more than a word, yo, love is a verb. Those who don't believe in it might think it's absurd to think it exists in a world full of hurt. But those who've experienced it know what it's worth. The greatest commandment, the highest of virtues, the power of forgiveness when somebody hurts you, a heart of generosity and sacrifice. When given a gift, there's no need to think twice.
I can speak in tongues, but if I have no love, it's like I stepped in an elevator that can't go up. If I use God's name, but it's rubbish and vain bluffing, I can shake up the world, but without love, I gain nothing. My faith could achieve an impossible act of day, but wouldn't matter because even our knowledge will pass away. What you attribute to Jesus, the Holy Spirit screening this. Without love, I could rap from my dopest lyrics meaningless.
Love never fails even when prophecy cease. The force that lives on after the body's deceased. Stronger than the beast that eats up dreams. Love's real, read 1 Corinthians 13.
Love isn't loud, doesn't envy, it's not proud. Love is friendly to many, it's a blessing from God's vows. It's faith over hate and the demons it frees me of. Then there's hope, but the greatest of these will be the friends become enemies over something so petty. So how odd, because a human being's love is unsteady without God. What's hard to do for men and the women we've come to trust is a genuine forgiveness from sin and that's done to us. When I'm hurt and feel wrong, I'm too cold to uplift friends. It takes a power that's beyond my control to forgive them. Divorces and lawyers, you're my brother, it sucks leaving her. With God's help, loving another is much easier.
Instead of being greedier, gotta persevere. Though you might wanna clear the area like Rocketeer.
Every life is lonely, though it sounds paradoxical.
When seeing eye to eye feels impossible.
Or when you're feeling kinda smart like a molecule, your mind wanders straight like the prodigal.
But you get stronger as you conquer those obstacles. Learn to grow like hair from the follicles. Love never fails even when prophecy ceases. The force that lives on after the body's deceased. Stronger than the beast that eats up dreams. Love's real, read 1 Corinthians 13.
Love isn't loud, doesn't envy, it's not proud. Love is friendly to many, it's a blessing from God's vows. It's faith over hate and the demons it frees me of. Then there's hope, but the greatest of these will be the love.
The one and only Son of God will remind you what it's of. It ain't the signs and wonders, but all the kindness from his love. Instead of calling on him, I would do drugs to handle pain. But when his spirit starts to come in, it's something I can't explain. This world got me wondering if good is alive. But God is love, cause if he wasn't, then we couldn't survive. While an emotion may confirm that what you found is real, love is an action that you learn regardless how you feel.
They say God is love, I believe it's true. Cause the King of Kings died for me and you. If the crucifix of Christ is what love looks like, I need to reevaluate if I know love right. I feel unworthy when my mind be dirty, but his love for me precedes my first birthday. Shining like the sun in the eastern horizon, striking like lightning, savage like Vikings. Love never fails even when prophecy ceases. The force that lives on after the body's deceased. Stronger than the beast that eats up dreams. Love's real, read 1 Corinthians 13.
Love isn't loud, doesn't envy, it's not proud. Love is friendly to many, it's a blessing from God's vows. It's faith over hate and the demons it frees me of. Then there's hope, but the greatest of these will be the love.
A friend in need is a friend indeed. And your love is dead if it's lacking good deeds. Relationships get strained, energy drained. Regardless of deficit, trying to train yourself to maintain the pace and finish the race. A marathon that feels like a maze. It shocks like a taser or tames the words that you speak. Panacea bringing healing and peace.